Good evening. As we embrace the season of giving, I invite you to gather together with your family and enjoy the gift of music with AST's first ever virtual Christmas concert. Our music department has worked really hard to bring the very best of our student musicians to the comfort of our homes during the holiday season and delight us once more with their talent and passion. I take this opportunity to thank all of you, our dear AST community, for working hard and working together to serve our children. We have risen to the occasion and we have really made a difference, not only in our school, but in our community by supporting many organizations that have positively impacted the lives of so many fellow Hondurans during these challenging times. 2021 will bring along many opportunities and a fresh start. I look forward to continuing this journey called life together. Tonight, however, sit back, relax, and rejoice in the beauty and hopes of the holiday season. With no further ado, I leave you with the best of AST, our beloved students.
Good evening. My name is Ms. Callie-Ann Crouch, and on behalf of the music department, I'd like to welcome you to our first ever virtual Christmas concert. We are so proud of the incredible effort and perseverance our students have put into this performance. Your ongoing support of the arts has allowed us to create this live stream with professional editing in select ensembles. Tonight's program also features solo performances from talented student musicians across divisions. In the description below this video, you'll find a very important link to our virtual Christmas concert Google site. This site contains our Eagles' collective hard work and full performances from all students, including grade levels and ensembles that aren't included in tonight's broadcast. You can watch and share these performances with your family and friends throughout the holiday season. This site is also available in the news section of the AST app, the AM School website, and through AST News social media channels. We'd like to give one extra thank you to those who made this production possible: our administrative, development, and performing arts center teams, and especially you, our AST parents and students. So without further ado, we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show from the comfort of your own home. Virtual 2020. Soy Miss Barahona, maestra de música de preescolar y primaria, y bueno, quiero compartir con ustedes una presentación increíble que han preparado con mucho esfuerzo los alumnos de kindergarten, y con ustedes la canción Feliz Navidad. Que disfruten.
Thank you. Hola, felices fiestas. Y es el momento de presentar a la banda de honor, integrado por jóvenes desde séptimo grado hasta doceavo, quienes su esfuerzo se va a ver reflejado en las piezas que vamos a presentar el día de hoy. Soy Marco Ferrera y en esta ocasión vamos a presentar dos piezas. La primera, What's Cooking, del compositor Víctor López, y con todo honor, bajo mi conducción, soy Mr. Ferrera. De la segunda pieza, siempre con la banda de honor. Para que disfruten esta fiesta navideña, le presentamos la canción 12 Songs of Christmas bajo la conducción de Mr. Edwin Cardona. Que la disfruten.
Thank you. introduce a group of talented middle school students. I hope you can enjoy this beautiful song entitled Invasion of the Christmas Crabs, that we prepare with great dedication with a student of the 7th grade band class. This song referring to this Christmas season that fills us with love and happiness and allows us to share beautiful family moments. I have faith and hope that we will come out of these difficult times in which we have been in confinement. With love, Mr. Edwin Cardona. Merry Christmas.
Escucharemos la participación de Leo Pineda de Segundo A con la canción Noche de Paz.
Child, holy infant, so tender.
Spending your evening with us. How about our student musicians? We thank you again for all of your support throughout this very difficult year and wish you the very happiest of holiday seasons.